Good news is, job well done. Getting rid of Derek and Ray, move you up real fast.
And the bat?
Jay wants blood.
You know if he finds out, we're dead.
All you have to do is find some idiot to pin it on.
You guys are talking to the wrong guy. It's not like we're asking you to rob a bank or anything. Just help us sling a little stuff here and there.
That's what you're gonna be making your first month with us. Hope you don't get seasick.
Gentlemen, welcome to J. Markier's Island.
As you know, the American government is making things difficult for me to live my life the way I want to. I need people that can earn a lot.
Those aren't investment bankers.
Shit, stop.
Something important has come up and I have to go.
Michael, if you leave...
You do what?
Hey,
it's the big steal of our lives. You pull together now.
You Walker?
That's right. This stuff's Mercury's, right?
Money's in the trunk.
On your knees, girls.
I know you know what stuff that is.
You think I'm afraid of J. Markier? I'm battling a case of herpes nastier than that bitch.
Where are they from?
I don't know, boss. Jay wants all his money transferred out of the country.
Boy, Dad could see us now.
The most dangerous place to be is between Jay and his money.
I don't think I'm gonna wait around to get hacked up by Markier's men.
You can save us a lot of pain if you tell us where your boyfriend is.
Do you even know how Jay's gonna react when he finds out Tommy Domino stole all his merchandise and you just let it happen?
I'm not going anywhere with either one of you two, especially not in the car paid for with drug money.
You don't ever talk to Shay like that.
You're not gonna get killed over this. My heart is full with this rage and this fear of doubt.
Michael. I'm sorry.